Hey everybody, Ricksaw here. So I've got a pro tip for you. So I've got a little bit of oil on the garage from an oil change yesterday, and I need to absorb that. So I've got some sawdust from my dust collection system, and I'm just gonna go ahead and sprinkle that on the oil, let it soak it up, and dispose of it properly. Have a good day.